My name is Mashruddin Anwar. I'm just going to ask, I'm a researcher, and I'm going to ask you a few questions at this moment. And my first question is it important to eat healthy food?
Yeah.
If you catch a cold, what do you do to help you feel better? If you catch a cold, what do you do to help you feel better? You just do something, you go to your doctor, what do you do? Now, do you pay attention to public information about health? Okay, now you have a cue card. This cue card is about an occasion when you have to wait for a long time. So here's the page, here's some spaces, you can jot down some ideas. Cue card. Back to back. This. No, not about writing, don't speak it. You can start by giving the answer to the first question, isn't it? Give the answer, do not tell the question. Do you want to say something about the waiting for a person? Did you wait for any person any time in your life? Did you wait for someone for an interview, for any person, for your friend? Did you? Any time? For a teacher? So you talk about that.
Sometimes I was waiting for my friend or relative.
I have to ask you a few more questions. In what kind of situation should people always arrive early? So, how important is it to arrive early in your country? In your country, is it important to arrive early?
Yes.
How important is it?
At your office, at your workplace, and at the institution, it should be important for
okay, now I would like to talk about patience. Do you think some of the jobs require a lot of patience?
Yeah.
Can you give an example? Hey.
type of fashion, like someone like tea, someone like coffee, or someone.
Is it all okay? Thank you. Is it always better to be patient in work? Important to have patience in the work, in the workplace.
Obviously,
this is important. Okay, thank you.